Before I do, I should probably confess that I actually really dig the purple.